Good morning, students. Today we will continue our work with gender. So everyone take out your copy, English 2 copy, and start your work. You have already done number 10. Now you have to do number 11. Number 11 is groom. G-R-O-O-M, groom. Groom means dulha, okay? And bride, you know very well. B-R-I-D-E, bride, okay? The next one is actor. Actor like Shah Rukh Khan, Aamir Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, they are actor. A-C-T-O-R, actor. And the female of actor is actress. A-C-T-R-E-S-S. Actress means like Madhuri Dixit, Sridevi, okay? Number 3, sir. You know very well, sir and madam. Okay, sir is the masculine gender and feminine gender of sir is madam. S-I-R, sir, M-A-D-A-M, madam. Number 14, male. If we are talking about man or boy, then we say male, M-A-L-E, male. When we are talking about the girl, woman, then we say female, F-E-M-A-L-E, female. Number 15, servant. The person who work in your house, this is called servant. If the person is male, man, then we call servant. If the person is female or girl or woman, then we call male. Servant, male. S-E-R-V-A-N-T, servant, M-A-I-D, maid. Number 16, monk. Monk is the person who do the work for religious purpose, who get away from the society, okay? He lived alone, like in your student. Monk means a person who left the all luxury of life and he lived alone and do the work only for religious purpose, okay? That is called monk, like father, okay? And nun, the female of monk is nun, N-U-N, nun, like nurse, okay? Number 17, giant, G-I-A-N-T, giant. Giant means a monster. And giantess, G-E-I-N-T-S, giantess is the female version of giant. And then number 18, horse, H-O-R-S-E, horse, M-A-R-E, maid. Number 19, drone, D-R-O-N-E, drone. And the female version of drone is bee. Student, drone means in Hindi version we call bhaura, okay? And number 20, at the last, stag. Stag is the variety of deer, okay? S-T-A-G, stag. And the female of the stag is hen, H-I-N-D, hen. So student, these all are the 20 gender you have to write in your copy in very neat and clean handwriting and learn also. Thank you.